بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. What are the differential diagnoses of neonatal pustulosis and how to differentiate between them? The first, it will be transient neonatal pustular melanosis. Second, erythema toxicum neonatorum. Third, neonatal cephalic pustulosis. How to differentiate between them? By onset, course duration, and the clinical manifestation and histopathology. Transient neonatal pustular melanosis, it will present in the first day of life, in the first 24 hours. Erythema toxicum, it will present at the second or third day of life, and neonatal cephalic pustulosis in the first 3 weeks of life. What is the treatment? Self-limited, it will resolve spontaneously without any treatment. Just reassurance. شكرا, السلام عليكم.